Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Kirby in the Forgotten Land. I wanted to say Spyro for a second. I'm the Reaper, and this is my wife, Hannah, and we are going to take a trip to the mall, to Aliben Mall, where we got a bunch of Waddledees to find. So,
what? I feel like it's less than our previous ones.
Is it?
I think it's just the same
10,
let's be honest.
Yeah, it looks like it was just 10 like the other ones. Hey, we're zooming out really far. Oh no. I'm just like, jump.
Isn't the mall where we found the gorilla in the,
I think so, yeah. She's like, but... Yeah. Oh my gosh. What I do know is it's very rude. Oh my gosh, she's gonna get you!
I'm sorry, I can't.
Probably.
I didn't
much like a hidden walk in the criterion to finish the course with
more money.
Their checkpoint. That wasn't fair.
That's not fair at all. That's mean.
That just takes out the head. It's boring.
Okay, so we need to keep an eye out for donuts. Only take the cake and ice cream.
No,
because
we were able to do all the other ones, but now there's no point.
And we missed the hidden mall thing. Navigate the mall without getting lost.
We weren't lost.
We were exploring, okay? We knew where we had Gordo Park. And a blue star coin. And a switch. Hey, that's what we're playing. Okay, that was dumb.
Cheated.
We are cheated. We are robbed. Not okay. Oh my gosh. Missed out on so many. Nope. You know what? Oh, we definitely got that.
Oh yeah, I think we have like 30 something.
Yeah, we are pretty close to like 30. We're all at the mall. Okay, thank you, Wallabies. Wallabies, now feel free to gate and walk in your way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. That's great and all, but the mall. Oh my gosh, there's more. We're going to the mall. I bet it's gonna be like an ice thing.
I don't remember seeing donuts. I don't remember.
We just gotta keep an eye out for donuts and just not getting lost.
We weren't lost.
Yay, we didn't get lost.
That's where we have to come here again.
No, that's okay. You know what? That's fine. We can find donuts later. Hey, we did save two extra. One. That you literally shoot stars.
Ice treasure.
40 seconds.
Crazy flame. Oh, so is it one star difficulty or two?
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah. No.
Don't do that either. This looks wild. Let's see how we do. Let us see.
I just tried avoiding more than I was trying to use my power. Oh, whole piece. That would've been nice to know. That would've been really nice to know.
Why'd you stop moving, Kirby? You useless! I missed it by like 5 seconds.
No, you should have gotten it. Don't know why you stopped moving.
I freaking ran into those guys. That was messed up. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Don't care.
I care.
Alright, the brawl at the mall. What?
My bad, I hit B instead of A.
Oh, gotcha. There's a bunch of hidden criteria.
Only four.
The brawl at the mall. Oh, I'm so excited for this fight.
Give me a boss.
Give me bombs.
Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Yeah, the fact that it's a bomb. Okay, I guess we'll do that.
Here we go.
You know what I'm saying? Ooga, ooga. Who taught you how to build your dream?
Did you see my eyes?
Your eyes were huge.
I'm gonna smash you.
It's a gangster.
Gotcha. Destroy that beast. Gordon Bolton.
I never do. I never. The throwing the spears is.
And you took damage, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
So I'm actually back here.
Okay, we're back at Waddledee Town, and there's a candy machine. Gotcha machine. Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. We're already well on our way. Ooh, we got a library.
This is the ability.
The Waddledee Weapon Shop is now open. Head here to make your copy weapons abilities even stronger.
You know what? I'm gonna go in and do...
The sword? To make it stronger. Alright, let's see. He's gonna say something. It's Pedro.
That was like
Elfina
or something. Is that
the one?
Yeah.
Elfin.
Oh, look! Waddledee's Weapon Shop is open. Looks like a quick way to grab copy abilities. I also heard the Waddledee inside knows a secret to growing stronger. Let's pay him a visit.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Well, we're planning on it.
We were gonna do that anyways, because...
Wait. We,
oh my gosh.
We got stuff from the demo, didn't we?
Oh yeah. And now that we're in the town, we should be able to do that. Any copy abilities you find will become available in here. Pop in and grab one. Oh, and guess what else? I can help you evolve those abilities to make them much stronger. This blueprint contains incredible techniques to evolve. Let's try evolving. I'm ready with my tools. Thanks for waiting. The cutter ability can now be evolved to this thing. The fire ability can be evolved to volcano fire. Oh, we got the sword. Stand in front of which ability you want to. Snag it and go into a level or whatever. To evolve this, you'll need star coins and rare stones.
Oh. Do we want to spend 5 on this? Or 502?
Yeah, we could do that. Why not? I mean, we got plenty of coins. we just get two?
No.
Oh, he gave it to us for free for our first to evolve. I missed him saying that completely, and then I watched it happen. Volcano fire.
Oh, oh my god.
Wow. Well. Success! All done. Evolve into Volcano Fire. If you find more blueprints, just bring them to me if you evolve your ability.
So now do we have to, like, play the magic
game? Kick his booty, taking no damage and using the sword.
Sword.
I can swing it at you, big gorilla boy. Oh, and there's no more clouds right there. We can go to the beach. Oh, wow. Ever Bay Coast. You defeat the boss and open up a new area! Yeah, except we want to go and fight the boss. The abandoned beach. That's cool and all. But Ooga Booga Gorilla.
Dang, well now I want to find with the lava ability.
Yeah, alright? Like, can I use my fireballs? Which, I guess.
That was
pretty good. Yeah.
I really don't
want to
do this yet.
I did get hit by swiping attacks.
I was really hoping it just makes Kirby not have to get, like, take damage. But then again, I took it earlier, so...
Who knows?
Yay!
Hey! Clear without taking damage. Oh my gosh.
Woo!
What luck. Okay, so it is just Kirby that matters. You know what? I'm okay with that, because... I like getting up close and personal. Anybody who's watched Doom knows that I'm a glutton for punishment.
I think we've gotten all 46 of the...
No, we didn't get the donuts.
Oh my gosh, you're right. We never got the donuts! That's so rude.
Well, that is going to do it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. If, in fact, you did, sorry, I got Starburst in my mouth. If, in fact, you did, be sure to hit the like button, comment your favorite part, or the funniest part, it doesn't really matter, and be sure to subscribe to catch more of Kirby in the next video. Well, next time. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.